of their face is called a facial disc. This allows those sound waves to be funneled right into their ear slits, where they can precisely indicate sounds both horizontally like we can, as well as vertically. Now these guys have very large eyes, but ours take up about 75% of the space in their head. Just to give you guys an idea of how big that is, that would be like if we had eyeballs the size of grapefruits.